The protest that is sweeping the nation, Occupy Wall Street, began in New York City in mid-September. But now there are offshoot protests spreading coast to coast. These Americans say they're fed up with corporate greed and political corruption, which take from the poor and make the rich richer. And that movement made its way to Albuquerque. For days, the protest on and near UNM's campus has been drama-free until today. A demonstrator was arrested this afternoon. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan joins us live from Yale Park to explain why.
And we have exclusive video of the arrest taken by protesters here. And while they won't comment on the alleged incident, they do tell us it's not their goal to leave here in cuffs.
Cell phone video shows the arrest of 23-year-old Hani Bargo wearing the hooded orange sweatshirt. The Occupy Wall Street protester is the first to get arrested in the Albuquerque movement.
We don't want to take people to jail. That's not our mission.
During a march down Central this afternoon, some protesters took their messages inside commercial businesses like this Walmart you see behind me off San Mateo. That's when police say a man started spitting on customers, swatting at their cell phones as they tried to take video. Police say Bargo was taken into custody on disorderly conduct charges. Police are releasing video of the alleged incident, telling us it is being used as evidence.
The war economy is not working, and all the trillions of dollars we're spending overseas to promote destruction can be used here domestically.
Action 7 News spoke with Bargo on Thursday as he stood on Central outside UNM, sign in hand.
I think what we need to do now as a community is figure out how we're going to support him.
At this point, protesters say they aren't sure of the alleged incident, but want people to know that it's not their intent to end up in the back of a squad car.
No, we are not trying to get arrested. We know that things can get out of hand, but we are a peaceful movement, and we do not order, we do not make plans for people to break the law.
On top of that, protesters say that they are not taking any sort of monetary donations, and they say that they'll stay out here until there's a change in corporate greed. But what that change entails at this point is unclear. Reporting live from Northeast Albuquerque, Liz McKernan, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Well, protesters say there are no leaders in their movement, but are using social networking and weekly meetings to coordinate their next plan.